Today I used tools to investigate different items. I used my senses, a magnifying glass, and binoculars to observe them first. Then I used a ruler and a measuring tape to measure the length and height of the objects. I used a scale to measure mass, a measuring cup to measure volume, and a thermometer to measure temperature.